Well, welcome to Ralph's Rockets. Hey, you just bought my last rock. You see, my corporation is kind of going out of business. Another company is selling egg chips that are cheaper than my darn rockets. That's who the Eugene thinks his eggs are better than my rockets. Let's teach him a lesson. I'll meet you behind your house. Alright, here's the rocket I sold you for 99.99% off. I programmed it to take you to Eugene's base of operations on the moon. Eugene's company hires people to mine ores on their moon base. Now the way we're going to teach him a lesson is by exposing him. You see, most people think he has beautiful hair, but Eugene is actually bald. If you grab a picture of him without his wig on and give it to me, I can use it to cancel him. Then no one will buy Eugene's egg chips anymore and they buy my rackets instead. I'll give you a handsome reward if you help me out. Good luck.
Thank you. Nope.
Well, welcome to Ralph's Rockets. Well, who do we have here? I'm Floppa. As you can see, I look glitchy. I keep glitching in and out of reality ever since the moment Elder Floppa ruined me with his laser eyes. I only exist in this painful form now, but I'm lucky to be alive. Anyways, enough about me. I came here because I saw how strong you've become. No Floppa has ever come as far as you without making a mistake and being lasered. Let's use your powerful pet to defeat Elder Floppa in one of two ways. The first option is to destroy Elder Floppa's inverted time cube. This will reset the game and make it no longer opposite day. The game will turn back into Razor Floppa. The second option is to rebirth three times and open the door of souls. Go through the door to the despairful ruins, find Elder Floppa's source of power, and destroy it! That will destroy Elder Floppa forever, freeing us from this nightmare! This is harder than option one, but you'll keep this beautiful world as it is. Choose which path you want to take, and take it!
Yeah. No.
Huh?
Thank you.
Yummy, 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 yummy.
Thank you.
Thank you for helping me cancel, Eugene. Our sales are up 500%. As a reward, I've put one of our new machines outside your house. I have no idea what it does. Just don't blow yourself up trying it.